Dad Arnold's gonna come out to his parents this weekend.
Oh, good on you, mate. I'm sure they'll be very happy for you.
I was thinking maybe you could pretend to be Arnold's dad and Arnold can tell you that he's gay and then you can accept him as like a little practice.
Oh, no, Josh, I'm not really in the mood.
Okay. Sorry, Arnold. My daddy can't even pretend to accept who you are. Unacceptable.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Dad, there's really no other way of saying this. I wanted to let you know that, I'm gay.
Well, that's great news. Thanks for telling me. Maybe on the weekend you can take me to the shops and teach me to dress better.
Sure thing, pal.
It's just a little stereotypy.
I didn't like it. Nope, I didn't like it. Not one bit. No, I did not like it.
Did I overact?
No, I want more.
Yeah. I wasn't moved. Claire, were you moved?
Sorry, I couldn't hear.
Arnold, maybe you can cast your mind back to when you're in the choir. Yes?
Okay,
yes, sing over there.
I,
and Dad?
I don't want to sing.
You can play Arnold's dad's Learning Tolerance.
Yes. We love this.
I really don't want to sing.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, Dad. Yeah, Arnold doesn't want to cheer you up. He just doesn't care about your heart.
I just don't really think that it's your choice, Arnold.
Just there.
Party girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. Will I learn? I push it down, I push it down.
Wow. Arnold, you have a beautiful voice.
Oh, Dad, you idiot. You're playing his dad now, okay? He's an awful voice. Yuck voice. Come with me.
All phones blowing up, they're ringing my doorbell. I feel the love, I feel the love.
Well, I think you should put on this hat, yes? And then I want you to go in there, being disappointed in Arnold and how he's defying traditional gender roles with this Nazi boy singing. Sit, grumpy. And then as the song changes, gradually change your mind.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Throw 'em back till I lose count. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier.
And this is where you should start changing your mind.
Tomorrow doesn't exist, like it doesn't exist. I'm gonna fly like a bird in the night. Feel my tears as they dry. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier.
No, Dad. That's my boy. That's my son.
Dad, I'm not sexually attracted to women.
I'm proud of you, even though you're gay. Because it doesn't matter that you're gay. What matters is that you're a good person.
Nailed it.